Toppen is a Swedish word. It has two meanings. Great, great place to be. The second one is peak.
Malaysians love IKEA. IKEA loves Malaysia. It's pure love.
It has been extremely exciting during the last 15 to 16 months.
Today we are taking one step further to announce the opening date. We are opening in November. We will be handing over the keys to our important tenant.
We will bring more than 80% of new brands to Brow area. We have over 25% local brands already signed up. We have 35% international brands and national brands.
So we're now at 85%. There's not many units left. It's going to be a race to the finish line.
I must say you've done an excellent job here. I can see this will be your new iconic project. I'm very sure we have MRC and many of our members would love to be part of this fantastic and successful project.
Welcome, and I hope to see more of you in the future.
We are extremely proud with the progress and we hope to set the standard for the market as well going forward.
We are offering a shopping center that is for the community. We will build a new shopping destination that is one of the biggest. The Brow will get a big lift.
Yes, we have IKEA, which is our main anchor. But the second anchor, we should call the Top. And it's going to be a collection of over 30 F&B offers. This is going to be our centerpiece. It's going to be our community space.